Cards today, 3-1. And off the glove of Resop. Recovers, throws, got him. Perseverance paid off on that play for Chris Resop, and there is one gone for the Astros.
It's got to be a little nerve-wracking for the first baseman, Garrett Jones, in this case. As you know, the pitcher who can throw the ball 95 mile an hour is now in full panic mode. And he's going to get it, turn, and just fire one right at you as hard as he can from about 50 feet away.